Tonight, Bruceville-Eddy school officials and police are still taking extra precautions after a rumored threat caused a third of the student population to miss class yesterday.
Police say there was actually no credible threat, which has some people wondering, will student absences be excused? Channel 6 News reporter Jasmine Caldwell is live with the answers. Hey, Jasmine.
Well, Doug and Leslie, things are getting back to normal here at Bruceville-Eddy ISD. Only 6% of students didn't show up for class today, but there's still a heavy amount of police presence throughout the campus. Now, Bruceville-Eddy Police Department only has 6 officers. The police chief tells me half of the department is being used to watch over the school, even though the threat was deemed not credible. He says you can never take situations like this lightly. The superintendent of Bruceville-Eddy ISD say they will consider yesterday's absence as excused because lots of parents called concerned for their child's safety. He says for this particular situation, how they handled it was the right thing to do.
Still wanted to be safe, number one. Number two, still communicate with parents in that issue, knowing full well that when we made that phone call last Thursday, that there were going to be parents make that decision to keep their child at home. But you know what? That's the parent should make that decision. The school shouldn't make that for them.
The police chief says there will be an increase in officers for the rest of the week. Now, the superintendent of Bruceville-Eddy ISD still would not say what the threat was that caused all this in the first place. Reporting live in Bruceville-Eddy, Jasmine Caldwell, Channel 6 News.